I was probably 8 or 9 when I ran across one of my dad's Playboy magazines. And seeing those beautiful, glamorous women that were laid out, I just thought, my God, I want to be gorgeous like that. I want to be one of those beautiful women. You know, I wanted to be Marilyn Monroe. I wanted to be Rita Hayworth. I wanted to be one of those gorgeous women that, you know, walked around in the beautiful gowns and the jewels and just always looked fabulous. I started collecting erotica myself. I have a very large collection of autographed materials, fans, gloves, all sorts of antique stuff from probably the last 50 years, really. And so Bella Beretta, who was a Gun Street girl, one of the founders, came down here and in Los Angeles started a dance class for burlesque dancers. And it took just about every ounce of confidence I had to sign up and show up and start shaking my butt in front of people. I took that first step on the stage and then I said, you know what? This is what you've always wanted to do, so do it. And I just got out there and shook it. It was so fast, too. It was like, boom, and I was like, ta-da, I'm naked. And I was like, I have to get off the stage. It was awesome. I got off stage and I had an adrenaline rush for at least 3 days. So I've done it many times since then, and I still get that first, taking that first step towards the stage is really hard. It's petrifying every time, but it's the most liberating, exciting experience you can ever have. Once I'm up there, I love it. It's fabulous.
Wait till your charms are ripe for these arms to surround. You think you've flown before, but baby, you ain't left the ground. Wait till you're locked in my embrace. Nothing like it here. The best is yet to come. Come the day you're mine, and you're gonna be mine.